Or did you forget the rule? Either way, you need to be punished.
You're the one who's gonna get punished. Abusing an old man isn't gonna get any hair to grow back on that bald head of yours.
You know, I gotta thank you. The only reason I've stayed in this job as long as I have is because I've been dying to meet someone just like you. Facts here are crystal clear. You were the one who attacked me. I'm just a victim of your aggression. You provoked me. What am I supposed to do with all this pent-up animosity that you caused?
This finger thing doesn't slow me down even a bit. Dislocating a joint is nothing. You see? And then from here, nearly anyone could...
I can't hold on!
Nothing. You'll get nothing in return for helping him, you know. I mean, he is an American after all. What a truly gentle soul you are.